This video is for anyone interested in mitigating head and pillow and non-wet open defects. Head and pillow and non-wet open defect, what is the difference?
So they're both very similar defects, but there is a fundamental difference which is important. The more traditional head and pillow is where you end up with solder on both sides, on the board itself and on the component during the reflow, and the two solder areas move apart. So with the head and pillow, you end up with that little divot that looks like somebody placed their head in there.
Right.
And at the end, after everything is relaxed back to its normal state, you have that possibly an intermittent connection, at the very least a poor mechanical connection.
Right.
Now, the difference between that and the non-wet open is all of that solder paste that was originally on the pad of the circuit board is sucked up onto the component side. All right, and when it's all said and done, it looks like there is actually no wetting on the board itself. Now, we all know that's not true,
right.
But that's what it looks like. Both these defects, as I think you know, well know, Phil, are particularly bad because they're not easy to be found.
Right.
All right, the only way someone can determine they're there is to do an X-ray, which is time-consuming and expensive, and most of the cases, the customers don't want to do that.
Right.
All right, they'd prefer not to do it. Indium 10.8 HF, which was specifically developed to address non-wet opens, which is a newer defect that many customers are just now starting to see.
Glenn, where can we find more information on this topic?
Well, the most obvious place is to go to our website at indium.com, or if you prefer, you can send us an email directly at askus@indium.com.
Glenn, it was a pleasure. Thank
you. Same here. Thanks very much.